The origins of Ras Lila can be traced to the eternal love of Radha and Krishna. This dance was introduced by Maharaj Rasiri Bhagachandra. He was born in 1748. He established Sri Sri Govindaji Temple at Imphal. After having a vision of the union of Lord Krishna and Radhika in his dream, he introduced Ras Lila. Under the instruction of Rasiri Bhagachandra, the artists were trained and the first Ras Lila was performed in 1779 at Langtaval Kunja in front of the idols of Radha Krishna. There are five types of Ras. Kunja Ras, it is performed on the full moon night of October. Maharas, it is performed on the full moon night of November. Basanta Ras, to be played on the full moon night of April. Nitya Ras, to be played on any auspicious day of 10 months except November and April. Diva Ras, it is performed in all months on any auspicious day. The Ras Lila is performed by Hindus of Manipur. However, anyone can take part in it, irrespective of caste and creed. The Ras Lila is one of the most chastest, modest, softest, and mildest dance forms. This dance form is a mingling of faith of Vaishnavism with that of the Lai Haralba, a traditional folk dance of Mitais of Manipur. The movements of Ras Lila are based on the traditional folk dances. The movements are very grandeur and beautiful. The fixation of the eyes is to the tips of the fingers. As a mark of concentration to the Lord, the artist doesn't look at the audience. This is an indication of the giving up of all illusions of Maya and surrendering to Lord Krishna. The costume of the Ras Lila is very unique. It is very colorful and adds luster to the beauty of the art. The costume is derived from the costume of Lai Haralba, a Manipuri traditional folk dance. And the costumes of Radha and Krishna are also based on the dream vision of Rasiri Bhagachandra. The costume of Lord Krishna is called Natavar based. The different parts of his costume are mukut, leek, tal, khawond, khwangli, paijom, dhora, nopur. The various parts of Radha's costume are koktumbi, koknam, nayin, leek, tal, reson furit, Tabak yet, kumin or potloy, poswand, kawond, kwangli, and nopur. Krishna symbolizes light and Radha symbolizes nature, both living and non-living. The color of Radha's costume is green, symbolizing nature. This dance form is a living tradition and it is constantly evolving. Now, stage performances within a limited short period have been developed. Thus, the technique of the production and presentation have been changed to a great extent. This enables the audience to appreciate the inner meaning of the dance within a short period of time. This also makes the dance more popular.
Hello, Namaskar. My name is Pukhamam Dhanajit Singh. I am working at Jain Dance Academy as a guru. I am teaching the students from Navodaya, Kumbhong, Basanta Ras Lila. They will perform at Kala Utsav 2016.
So this is the team going to participate in Kala Utsav 2016 on behalf of Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti in the category of dance. They are going to perform Ras Lila, which is a very important classical dance of the state of Manipur.
My name is Antoine Nithausam and now I am studying in 10th standard. We all will be performing Basanta Ras and I myself will play the role of Krishna.
I am Dusla of 10A and we are going to perform the Manipuri classical dance called Ras Lila in this Kala Utsav 2016. And I am taking the role of Radhika.
I am Bidyani Wahangbam of 11th standard. I am also playing the role of Gopi and I am very much thankful to get such huge opportunity to perform at Kala Utsav 2016.
Hi everyone, I am Ghanapriya of class 10. I am playing the role of a Gopi. The main theme of this Ras Lila is the eternal love of Radha and Krishna.
I am Supriya Vidram of class 10. We are going to perform Basanta Ras, a form of Ras Lila in Kala Utsav 2016.
I am Anurupa of class 9. I am playing the role of Gopi. We all have been receiving special training recently. I hope we'll be able to perform well.